Ilevec had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Levesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Someone help me!
Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Where's he at?
Someone's gonna pay for this.
Hold a moment.
Thank you.
Hand over the powder.
In need.
To thank you all for coming. Tonight, we celebrate another milestone on the road to liberty. Chin.
Isn't it?
We high-five the whole thing.
Why?
Celebrating the opening of a prison while people starve in the streets.
Isn't that precisely what we're doing?
Oh, well, there we are. This group will be celebrating the triumph of revolutionary justice.
God! Assassin!
Did you hear about the sniff it up? Someone broke into the gate. They stole the house.
Aha, bastard!
remember what I taught you, Marie?
Oui, Mama.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool. Something speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre! De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Pelletier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
Good. Good. Good.
Il n'a pas son exemplaire. Déjà 40 000 lecteurs.